What Paul is saying is don't conform to the world. Don't be passive and just be squished into the mold of this world and come out being whatever. Rather, be intentional in the way you're ordering your life so that you can be distinct. He says, offer yourself as a living sacrifice so that you can be holy. The term holy literally means to be set apart, to be distinct, to be different, to be unique. And we are called to not conform, but to be transformed, to be set apart and distinct.